I don't really have a story to tell about this song, except I was going to dedicate it to your pin-playing judge, but he's not here tonight. Anyway, I'll just dedicate it to all the females.
Oh, he'll love that.
Better? You'll see why. Well, he had always in high school the same his college days. Breezed his way through law school, excelled in many ways. Pointed out as a federal judge for his unyielding stance. Roll, but she wears the pants. Well, he loved playing with numbers ever since he was a kid. And top fuzzy top honors with his MBA for that research he did. Expert in finance. Now he wears his three-piece suit, but she wears a vest. Now you know he won't admit it. You know he'd never say what that little lady wants. She always gets her way. He's tall and strong and manly. Just a tender lass, but he knows if he does not toe that line, she'll kick him. Kick him in his kneecaps. Now, agriculture, it was his thing, and that was his degree. He learned about equipment, and that hard work, that's the key. His farm became a big success with lots of federal grants. Now he wears those overalls, but she wears the pants. Love horses from the start. His pony was a champ. A 4-H leader growing up, he'd score top shelf camp. Best bull rider over two, he taught his horse to prance. Yeah, he shows off that big brass buckle, but she wears the pants. Well, when their days had ended, each two different fates found themselves a symbol outside those pearly gates. And when they met St. Peter, he said, "Horse form two lines, the one who ruled the roost and one the other for weak spine." Well, that letter held 1,000 souls, the former only one. St. Peter has that single, "Son, please tell me how it's done." Very simple explanation, my words will be true. I stay alone in this here land, cause my wife, she told me to.